Alright guys, so as you can see, it's crazy. We just literally got out one of the doors and dog meat is down and we're still getting murked. Let's eat something. What should we go for? Two steaks and stem pack. That delicious meal right now. Okay, we need to go push this guy. Because he's just... ridiculous amounts of stuff. How many people are there? Wow. Okay, there he is. Can we actually reach this? Oh wow, we actually can. Stay there, bro. One more shot. Stay there, stop leaving. Is he gonna come back to my site? Or is he just giving up, right? I think he has. Yeah, he's not gonna come back. Alright, so we have options. We can just run away and not fight. Okay, more rounds. Vodka, why not? So we got munchies now, so that's good. We've got too many rounds, so we're just gonna keep keep all this. Yeah, we got someone down here. I think he's lower down. Alright. If they're above me, it's gonna be so peak. Okay, so map's telling me to go this way. Let's see on the map, where on the map it's telling us to go. Because it's not really, sorry, it's not really Pacific. Or is it one of the, oh, I think it's just one of the places that actually selected. Yeah, I think it is. No, it's not. Okay, remove marker. Yeah, so it's actually a place we need to go to. So, I probably will transition me going there because there's no point of me showing the whole, you know, of me. I could just, you know, fast travel there too. So, if anything does happen, guys, between now and then, I'll be sure to let you know. So we killed the person that wanted us to kill, so let's see if they're pleased.
Excuse me. You find those raiders? Yeah. Kick their asses for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen.
Sick.
If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Alright, that's cool. Okay, now I think because he's a part of us.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure. You can trade stuff with this guy. Okay. Don't really need anything, to be honest. Wait. Does he sell stuff?
Just looking to trade a little.
Of course.
Oh yeah, he does sell stuff. Okay. Might as well get rid of some like extra guns we have. If we have any. If not, we'll just get on our way to our next mission. I don't think, yeah. I'm all good, man. I'm all set. Alright, so the next mission is towards this way, as you can see on the map. Let's see how far it is. Is it back at... Oh, I'm so bad with this map, literally. I think it's actually back at... yeah, back at Sanctuary Hills, so... We'll just fast travel there, guys. There's no need to us to make it even harder for us, so we'll see you when we get there. Alright, so guys, we're back in Sanctuary Hills. We've got to speak to someone. Apparently, they're downstairs?
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Yeah, I've been meaning to set these guys, give these guys some beds for a while. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. So we're pretty near. I think we've got to speak to. Who we got to speak to? I wonder. Let's go this way. I wonder if we've got to speak to. Because they're pretty far out from. Okay, I wouldn't say pretty far out, but they're a decent, you know. We need more AP. Oh, here we go. Just chilling in the rain. Who's this? Oh, there he is.
The Minuteman could use someone like you. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more Allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
Since this is what I'm meant to, like, press it, like, you know, reply, but there's no icons, so I'll press it.
I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what we need. We can use more settlements supporting our cause.
Sometimes that happens, like, they talk to you and then you don't get an option. So, this down here, let's see how far it is from my map. Oh, gosh, quite a distance. Can we fast travel? We have not discovered it yet. Okay, what about here? Alright, so what we'll do is we'll fast travel here, and then we'll just... Oh, we got across the ocean, which is not what I was looking... Okay, I think it's better if we do it here, and then just go through this little, as you can see, there's like a little bridge. So I think we'll just go from here, fast travel there, and then we'll just go across the bridge, guys. Alright, so we made it, guys. There's a lot of zombies. Oh, crap. None of that crap, please. No need for that. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of trip mines. So we're going to just run. Because there's a lot... I'm just going to call them zombies. I know they've got an actual name, but I'm going to call them zombies. There's a lot of them right here, so let's not even try and waste our bullets. Dogmeat found something. Where is he at? Yeah, is he under attack? I think he is. Oh crap. Let me just see if I've got an auto rifle. If I've got an auto rifle, I could just slay these guys. We've got that. Okay, that's got a lot of rounds. This ain't good. Dude, chillax. Ow. Okay, forget that. We're out of here. So you can see, like, trying to survive. If I have an auto rifle, I could just spray and pray. We've got a shotgun. How many... Okay. No, that's not gonna work. That will go in. Okay. This might be good. Yeah, that just slayed. Plastic fork. These guys carry nothing. Literally, I can hear dog meat from the distance. This guy's still alive. I can hear another one. I'm not sure where that gunfire is coming from. Plastic fork again. Dog meat's alive. Alright, so we probably will come here again and explore. But for now, we'll just go to our actual place we need to be heading towards. I can hear something. Alright, forget that. We're out. Alright, we're getting a lot of radiation. And a lot of zombies following us. So we're just gonna stem pack our health and just get across. Okay, we got no more AP. This is bad. Okay. So you can see, like, it's pretty crazy. Where's my other pistol? Alright. I think I'm just gonna keep spawning, so let's not even bother with that. So let's just make it. Hopefully we're heading towards the right place. Just double check with the map. Yes, we are. Alright, sweet. Because we still got to save our bullets for anyone who could be here. So let's just eat some food. Inventory. Have some right away. Why not have some vodka? And some crisps. Alright. That's cool. Alright, so we got an extra point. So I want to spend that extra point on stamina. I want to get stamina full up. Because you're also like, when you're persuading people, it helps you, you know, get that extra XP as well when you're persuading people. So let's just look around, see if there's anything. Okay, dog meat's here. I was wondering what's that noise. Alright. So I'm actually having fun with this, guys. I hope you guys are. I'm not even sure what part we are, because we've been uploading so frequently. So what I do is every Monday to Friday I will upload. Every Monday to Thursday it's gonna be one video a day. Then Friday, Saturday is gonna be two videos for those 2 days, so just leave a like for the hard work. So yeah. So it should be Saturday to Thursday, sorry, so to say. It's going to be one video, then Friday and Saturday I'll let it fly with two videos. Alright, let's talk to this lady.
Hey.
Get on to the point.
Of course. Just tell me what
that was rude.
With.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Okay, this should be simple. Raiders are not really that hard to kill. If it was like super mutants and stuff, then we would have a problem. Alright, so I'm just wondering, where are they settled at? Are they all down here? Really? Kill the raiders. Okay, yeah, they're down here. Yes, we can fast travel there as well. So, yeah, again, we're going to cheat fast travel. Because you just saw, guys, like, that's the closest I could get when I fast traveled, and I was still getting, eaten. So I'll see you guys when we get there. Alright, guys, so we've made it, dog meat's barking. So, which way are we meant to be heading towards? This map's telling me this way. Yeah, I think it is this way. Why not a bottle cap? That person just got destroyed. Yeah, it's this way. Sweet, I like the way the map shows you where, you know, which way to go. Because before I was doing, I selected another mission to, you know, help me out, yeah, to do. And it was obviously leading me in the wrong direction because I chose another mission. Okay, I'm not sure what dog meat's getting up to. Oh, here we go. Crap. Okay, spotted me. One shot hit that guy. Where's my pistol? Did it run out of ammo? Where's my favorite pistol? It must not run out. It should be here somewhere. Alright, weapons. How many bullets we got? We got 3 bullets remaining on that. Okay. We got 5 on that. Okay. Let's use this. This one's so crap. Might as well just use a shotgun first. Holy smokes, are these guys on my side? Or... I think that's the Brotherhood, to be honest. Alright, hopefully they drop some stuff that we can use. Why not pick up the pistol? Yeah, I think that was Brotherhood, they just helped me out. Sweet. Thanks, Brotherhood. Okay, that's just stuff that I don't need, that's not necessary. So I'm just wondering about, like, stuff to do with armor-wise. Is it better to just, you know, search around the whole map and look for the storyline and, you know, get the armor from people that you kill? Okay, so we're inside. We'll use Kellogg's pistol. Oh gosh, here we go. There are these type of guys, right? That just, why would you throw a top inside out? Come on, inside our house. Alright, so we can play that game, to be honest. Okay, I'm not even sure if we should be using that. I've got no health. Yeah, I think all this stuff has to do nothing with health. And we used to have loads of stem packs. Okay. We've got nothing to do with health. This is bad. This is bad news. Yeah, this is just drugs. And another one. Alright, so we might need to step out, guys. Because there's no way we're going to do this with the amount of health we have. I can't even see you shoot. There we go. Okay, yeah, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here, guys. We're going to go Diamond City, get some health, and we'll come back. Alright, so welcome back, guys. We're just trying to kill some of these guys right now. There's a turret somewhere. Okay, turret's been activated by dog meat. But yeah, we've got a lot of health now, so it should be good. Okay. One more shot. Cool, dog meat had that. Got a stem pack. Got a rifle. Just gotta make sure we don't get jumped. Okay, the guy's behind that wall. So we'll check that out. We'll be sure to check that. Okay. No, that's too strong this way. Nope. Okay, probably in the middle. Yeah. Okay, probably a little to the left. There we go.
Yes.
Alright, let's see what we got. I'll take that. Was that it? That was good. A lot of stuff. Rip cage. Why do we need a rip cage? Alright, so let's just play the stealthy. Alright, so we've got different ways we can go. I'm gonna open. Oh, there's no door here, right? Alright. Any more doors on the sides? Nope. Okay, so it seems like that's the only way to go towards them. We've got a lot of ammo, a lot of health as well, so. There we go. Then that was supposed to be able to kill.
Fucking hide from me, you're dead.
Alright, cool. From me? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna clear everyone out who else is left here. That was a very nice stealth kill. My ad. Alright, transfer. Let's see. Does 15 resistance. I'm not even wearing one right now, so we might as well just take this anyway and then wear it. Obviously, I know most people don't like what I'm wearing, stuff that covers my face. Keller's outfit went in though, it's got a lot of resistance and damage. Nice and slow. Okay, just a bit to the left. There we go.
Sweet.
Cool. Whoa, we've got a new rifle, guys. A new toy to mess with. Let's check it out before we forget, as we usually do. Was it this one? Nah. Where is it at? Here we go. 31 damage, nice. Alright, let's slot that up here. We need to get rid of that slot because we haven't got the fat boy anymore, so. Crap. Yeah, we need to get rid of that slot. How'd you get rid of the slot? God knows. Alright, forget it. They've got a lot of weird stuff in here. Take that, why not? Stem pack as well. Why not that? Some rounds. That headshot was just brutal. I think that's it. So I think we just gotta step out now. Might as well take that. That'll be carrying how much more we can carry. Okay, a few more stuff, a few more things. So I'm being told to go this way, okay, out the door. Alright, let's just make sure that was everything. Gotta open all these doors. Make sure we've searched everything out. I will cut out if I do search and don't find anything. So yeah, guys, thanks for being here. Alright guys, so there's more people upstairs. Which is nuts.
What the?
Here we go. Dog beats going on. So yeah, I've noticed for this game you just gotta play it nice and slow. Nice and slow, guys. No need to rush. Oh, here we go. Ooh, back of the head. Nothing good there. Alright, that's what we got. This is their little hideout, right? Got a stem pack. I've noticed we haven't taken a lot of damage this time. Let's take all the food we can get. And we can sleep if we want to. We can sleep when we get full health if we really want to. But I have, okay, I should not pick that up. That was a bit dumb. Alright, so we can still keep going up. See what we can find. We've got stairs. It's probably going to stay common. Oh no. Alright, let's see what we open. This what we get. Alright, so we're outside now. Seems like that's the easiest way to get out here. So we just take a seat, teddy bear, take one of those, oh, and a grenade. Not sure why I equipped the fat boy. I was really enjoying that. This is the one I was, no, that's not the one I was using. It's not Kellogg's pistol, this one probably. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this pistol, it does a lot of damage. Yeah, I'll die if I jump off this, so no point of risking it. Okay, since I've kind of screwed myself, we've got to find a way to parkour down. So what we'll do, guys, was we'll go back to where we're meant to be going. Hopefully don't take fall damage. Okay, sweet. And yeah, guys, so I'll see you back when we get to the point we're meant to be, and then we'll end the video there. Let's go speak to her and tell her the good news. But before we do that, she probably has some stuff that we can take up here. Oh, I haven't taken any fall damage yet, which is good. Okay, we got a bed. Yeah, wait, what are these? Pack of cigarettes. Don't need those. Although we can sell them, but... Oh, we can drink it, sweet. Oh, sweet, that's good. I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, let's talk to her. She's a farmer, huh?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Yeah. What's up with that shit?
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it. And we've decided to support the Minutemen.
Sick.
I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Okay, no, I don't really want to trade anything. But, sweet, we've got... Actually, we can get rid of something that I picked up. But yeah, it's a good thing that we're getting all these guys joined up with Minutemen. This will make, you know, when I do call out for people to help me out, this will make it much easier for them to help me out. So, having said that, guys, it's been your boy FBKB, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Yeah, this is the other gun actually I picked up from scavenging around. It's a really good gun, but I need to find some shells for it, so yeah, when I do we will. What can we get rid of, because we picked this up that we don't really need. Okay, does this weigh anything? 3 weight, value 17. Alright, nothing too much, but hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.